myself Lakshmi Khabarle, third year diploma student of civil department from Jill Institute Polytechnic Nahre Pune. The project is to make a PWD instating work procedure for a given building. The project is done by the 5 members and the project is guided by the Professor A.R. Bagade. Second one is the objective of study and third one is the function of PWD and last one is the methodology. We start the introduction. The operation of work department are divided into two categories. The first one is the original work and the second one is the repair. The first one includes the new works, alteration, addition and purchase. And the second one includes the repair and maintenance. All work necessary to bring into use newly purchased or previously abandoned structure fall a first category. The classification of work under the two categories, that is the original works and the repair, is detailed. Original work is described as the major, minor and PT. If the cost of work is over than the 1 lakh, it is a major work. Then the cost of work is over than 10,000, it is a minor work. And the cost of work is less than the 10,000, it is a PT work. The irrigation project is also classified in the three types, major, medium and minor. When the culture command area is more than the 10,000 hectare, it is a major work. Then cultural command area is more than the 2,000 hectare, it is a medium work. And the cultural command area is less than the 2,000, it is a minor work. The second slide contains the objective of our study. The public work department under the Ministry of Housing and the Public Work is known as the Pioneer Construction Area of Bangladesh. By our assignment, we have to try to provide the overview of the public work department of Bangladesh. There are the whole assignment into the three segments. First one is a theoretical accept, second is a particular features, and last one is a ending marking. Then second slide contains the function of PWD. There are the various functions of the PWD. First is the construction of building for other agencies on the adaptations work basis. Second is preparation of work of the schedule rates and analysis the rate of construction and maintenance of public building. Third is the construction and design of a public building except those of the RHT and T and Postal Department. Fourth one is the maintenance of the public park. Fifth is construction of national monuments. Sixth one is a repair and maintenance of public buildings. Seven is acquisition and reconstruction of the land construction work. Seventh is a preparation of book of specification and code of the practice. Eighth one is the promoted material equipments the required for the construction of work, and last one is the valuation of land and property and fixing the standard rate. Undertaking the project of the atmospheric bodies apart from the public sector, offering the consultative service of the construction project right from the construction to the completion with the supporting coming of the sister corner and the department of the architecture. The executive project on the turnkey basis, which is the service of the water supply, sewage department, internal loads, electrical and the air conditioning and the fire fighting coming as part of the package. Then second slide containing the methodology. The general rules regarding upon administrative approval, technical sanction and appropriation. There are the three main stages of the intention work is mainly. The first one is the administrative approval. Second one is the technical sanction. Last one is the appropriation and reappropriation of office. First is the administrative approval. When a work other than the PT work or the repair is required by the department, the responsible officer of that department should in the first instance obtain the required approval, excavations and the competent authority. The considerance of the competent authority termed as the administrative approval. When a work is required by the excavated by the public health engineering department, the responsible officer of the department shall be obtained the administrative approval from the competent The revised estimate approval. It is a type of the administrative approval. Administrative approval has been given by on the basis of the stage first estimate and amount of detail estimate, or the in case of the work in progress, the expenditure on work exceeds or is likely exceeds than amount already approved by the more than 20%. The administrative approval has been accorded on the stage. The second estimate and the expenditure estimate are easily likely of the exceeds. The amount is approved by more than 10%. The material deviation are made from the original proposal, even through there the cost may be covered by the saving on other items. Selection of site building. For a proposed building in a even quarter of the renewal deviation, there are consist of the Commissioner of Concerned Deviation, CEPWD and PHED circle concerned, a senior respective of the public health department as may be nominated by the department for the purpose, a representative of the local bodies, joint director of the town country planning. Capital cost of the building. For the alteration to the public building, two estimates is required, original works and repair. The original work estimates will include also which is the improve the accommodation of the qualities of the building. Their repair estimates has a two part. The first part includes all ordinary and special repair required at a time of the alteration are called out. And the second one includes the all work dismantled, the permit, the alteration, the value of the dismantled work will be, it is cost of the current rates less the description provided of the original capability value cannot be ascertained. The last one is the armored administrative chart. The tree chart shows the all information of the PWD work.